Al Whitey, time to play some TB2.
Time for that.